Welcome to release 10 of the Ortec Routing Suite. Ortec is all about making your business more efficient, more effective, and more predictable. We do this with our optimization solutions and through our consulting services. As we regularly release new versions of our solutions, we would like to inform you about some of the improvements included in our new release. In this video, I will introduce a new forecasting engine that is part of Ortec Inventory Routing 10. Ortec Inventory Routing is our demand forecasting, order generation, transport planning and execution solution for mainly the dynamic world of fuels, gas and chemicals. The forecasting of demand is a crucial part of this planning process, especially where stock levels are maintained by the supplier, in other words, vendor-managed inventory. The forecast, which is based on historical delivery data as well as stock measurement data, calculates the demand that is used to generate orders for an on-time delivery. In each calculation, the new forecasting engine evaluates multiple forecasting methods and picks the method that resembles the actual consumption pattern the closest. As part of the forecasting process, the engine also generates the demand variance. This variance, whether large or small, can be used to prioritize orders in the scheduling process to further reduce the risk of runouts. On top of that, the new forecasting engine now also includes a temperature-dependent forecasting technique. This is especially valuable when weather temperatures have a direct influence on the usage of a product, for example, when gas is used for heating purposes. The new forecasting engine is just one of the improvements included in the new release of Ortec Inventory Routing. For more insights into release 10, check out the other release videos or contact your Ortec account manager for a complete overview of all new developments. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.